Now you must show what you have learned in competition.
Here we go.
This is for you, Father.
For Munio!
For the pride of the school!
Ready yourselves, weaklings!
Don't look now, but I think we made a couple of fans with our performance here. Quite lovely ones at that.
I hate to break it to you, but those are channelers of the High Sect, priestesses of the Affinity Gods. They're not here to fraternize with us.
Hello. We are Sisters of the Order of Aetius. We have watched you fight, young warriors. You are most impressive.
Thank you.
I see you fight under the flag of Munio's school.
Yes, my friend here is the son of the great Munio. We're carrying on his school's tradition of excellence. And he is a most powerful warrior, just like his father.
Ludo, please.
Munio was not only a great warrior, he was a hero to the people of Imperia.
Yes, and his connection to the Affinity Gods was strong and true.
How do you two know so much about my father?
Let's just say that the members of the High Sect are fans of the games.
We wish much luck to you both. May you prove worthy successors to the man whose school you now lead.
See? I told you they were fans.
He was wearing the amulet. I hope he understands the responsibility that comes with it.
I think he will prove himself in time.
I hope you're right, sister. I hope you're right.
Thank you. Thank you.